why we became such close friends, because we had the same idea, same conception of a chord structure. Well, it wasn't called jazz then at that time, Grover. It was called syncopation. That's what they called it then. They had no name of jazz. Jazz didn't start until we got around Chicago.
Yeah. That's the shit that I think throws me off a little bit. But outside of that, you know what I'm saying? I just feel like as long as the people can see that what I'm doing is honest and is genuine, that's the drive right there in itself that keeps me going. Because, you know, I know that motherfucking people, they're identifying with something that they can see themselves in. You know what I'm saying? I want to always see myself